some go out late through the heather and the lane. For it's there but Margaret lies slain. Through moss and through rocks where the wild thrushes sing, to the end of time she'll remain. And out of her mouth river bonny white rose, like her so bonny and fair. And me wondered how such a bonny white rose could bloom and flourish there. Now the white rose blooms through the winter and the spring, through tempests and through showers. And whene'er a passerby did break him a bloom, there sprang up a new haunting flower. From the ends of the earth they came to admire white rose so bonny and fair. And wondered how such a bonny white rose could bloom and flourish there. Now Percival rode through the broom on a day, and broke him off the white rose. It turned it to blood and it melted away, with the blood all over his clothes. They hang it him from the sycamore tree, by the snake and the pickaxe. For the murdering of Bird Margaret amongst the broom and the ling. So don't go out late through the heather and the ling, for it's there Bird Margaret lies slain. Through moss and through rocks where the wild thrushes sing, to the end of time she'll remain. And out of her mouth river bonny white rose, like her so bonny and fair. And me wondered how such a bonny white rose could bloom and flourish there.